Is your book in the unit?
The curb. That's probably not something you've thought about.
Is your book in the unit?
Or skating. Or trying to save the oceans. But now, curbs are having a moment.
Is your book in the unit?
From restaurants, to your veterinarian, to CarMax. With contactless curbside pickup, you can shop online.
Gather round. The crave is back from Taco Bell. Four crunchy tacos and four beefy five-layer burritos for only $10. Pairs perfectly with all your Taco Bell favorites. So grab a $10 cravings pack for your crew from Taco Bell's contactless drive. So after that big round, let's see what Navarrete offers up here. Round number six of our world title fight.
Navarrete, he's sensitive a little bit more. He feels that he's got everything in hand and he wants to take him out in this round.
Navarrete's probably going to take half of this round off. You think you're going to see him crank it back up?
Excellent.
Tantissima is still trying to recover from what happened the last round. And he's not taking advantage of Navarrete taking this part of the round off. The signing of being taking place right now. If you're going to rest, I'm going to rest.
In the corner there, quite concerned about how Gio Santissima is feeling right now. So they really have an eye on him. Make sure that Navarrete does not hurt him.
In that fifth round, Navarrete landed 47 punches. Santissima threw just 34 punches. That was utter domination that fifth round by the champ.
I think if Navarrete gets it done inside the distance, it's going to be from the left hook to the body.
I think he's going to be like a whole bunch of combinations at once. You know, he's shown that he can throw a different varieties of punches, and this is what he's done, and they're getting through.